It's important for people to know about the issues that the bay is facing, but it's also important for people to learn how to love the bay.